we go, fans. It's main event time. Tag team action. Former AWS Heavyweight Champ Brandon Brandon Getson. And also former AWS Lightweight Champion Mercurio Jr. And this right here has been the matchup that everyone's been anticipating here tonight. We've had some tremendous action here. Athletic, technical, high-flying, power and brawling all over the building tonight. But now we have now come to the apex of our event here tonight. Here come their opponents. Whoa! There they are. Chocolate Thunder, Willie Mack, and the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying maniac known the world over as Sabu. Don't let my intro actually fool you. We'll get the great intro from Miss Jessica in just a moment. Introduction by our ring announcer, Miss Jessica Renee. And as you heard, fans, this tag team matchup will be one fall and no disqualification. So if you thought those matchups you saw earlier were crazy, you ain't saying jack yet. And it'll say Mercurio Jr. and Sabu are set to start this matchup in the ring. Ring of the bell. And here we go. And Sabu pointing to the heavens. Both men lock up. Mercurio Jr. gets tripped up by Sabu and a stomp right between the shoulder blades. Now Mercurio Jr. trying to rethink his strategy. To my knowledge, I don't think he's ever faced Sabu before, so this right here is definitely a different monster than any other high flyer he's ever dealt with before. And he trips him up after that top wrist lock, going in for the pin, but Sabu kicks his way out of it. And Sabu, no stranger to any kind of luchador. He's wrestled men that are far faster and far more dangerous than he. The majority of them he's defeated. With extreme prejudice, mind you. And now with a side headlock by Sabu. Working on the sides of the head and the temple of Mercurioso. Excuse me. Mercurio Jr. Oh, shoulder blocking. Oh, I kicked by Mercurio Jr. And a kick right to the hamstring. Now sending Sabu into the ropes. Mercurio Jr. off of the ropes. Nope. Kick right. A shot to the stomach and then a hip toss. Mercurio Jr. with a drop kick. Now sending Sabu all the way to the outside. Mercurio Jr. off the ropes. Nope. Just for a pose. Sabu is not the type of person that likes to be shown up, especially when it comes to flying off the ropes. Now Sabu tagging in Willie Mack. Mercurio Jr. tagging in former AWS Heavyweight Champ Brandon Gatson. Gatson and Mack, familiar foes, have gone at it many times in the SoCal Indy area. Whoa. I don't know if any of our cameras caught that, but Sabu just tried to fling another chair into the ring. And now Gatson elbowing away at the forehead of Willie Mack. And now Willie Mack firing back. Couple of shots, really nicely done. Now flinging Getson off the ropes. Nice rising clothesline floors, Brandon Getson. Oh, yeah. And Willie Mack, one of the premier strikers out here, definitely showing why he is Chocolate Thunder, why he is one of the highest commodities in the wrestling business now. And look at this, look at the agility there by Willie Mack. Off the ropes once again, and Willie Mack flying off the ropes and a flying shoulder tackle. Brandon Getz is a gymnast in his own right. I'm sure that's going to blow his mind to see somebody as large as Willie Mack to fly around the way he does. Now the fight between Brandon Gadsden and Willie Mack is spilled to the outside. Sabu flinging Mercurio Jr. to the outside. And much like I thought, this fight has totally gotten out of control. And as mentioned, this right here is a no DQ, so they can go anywhere. They can do anything. Hell, they can do this fight all the way down West Florida Street for all that happens. Well, both teams are paired off at this point. Brandon Gadsden. Oh, my God. Brandon Gadsden and Willie Mack fighting on the other side of the building, looking for a body slam with the chair is Willie Mack. Both Willie Mack and Sabu utilizing the chairs at ringside. Well, our hard cam isn't going to catch a damn thing here, so I would say that our roaming cam is going to be our primary focus on this one. And Mercurio Jr. gets flung face first into the ring post. Sabu flings a chair onto the ring apron. Side rush and leg sweep by Gadsden. And now Brandon Gadsden making his way up onto the middle rope. He's got some big plan for Willie. And scores with a falling elbow right across the throat. 1-2. Only a two count. Brandon Gadsden and Willie Mack still fighting out inside the ring. Reverse of the Irish whip does Willie. Willie's making his way in. And a clothesline in the corner. Here he comes again. 2. And Willie, like a full head of steam. Nope, Brandon Gadsden catches him. He's got him in a front face lock. Might try to see if he can choke him out. Nope. Samoa drop and a kip up. What's he going for? He goes. He scores with the moonsault. 1-2. No, only a two count. And on the outside of the rings, Mercurio Jr. stretching out Sabu. Whooey. This matchup has gotten buck 90 since the opening bell. And Mercurio Jr. flung back into the ring by Sabu. And, oh no. Sabu's got a chair. Sabu flings a chair right into the noggin of Mercurio Jr. Sabu with a chair is like Billy the Kid with a revolver. I mean, he's one of the most dangerous people to ever fling a chair. And now Sabu, Air Sabu, lays out Mercurio Jr. Brandon Gadsden still working on Willie Mack on the outside of the ring. And a handstand going into a knee right across the jawline. And Sabu in for a pin, but Mercurio Jr.'s got his foot on the rope. Oh, damn. Willie flung into the ring post by Brandon Gadsden. And Mercurio Jr. trying to regain his bearings back inside the corner. And Sabu looking for air. Sabu once again, but collides with the turnbuckle. Mercurio Jr. springboard into a dropkick. Apologize, fans. I keep getting Mercurioso and Mysterioso mixed up. I apologize, fans. But that matchup is over, and this one is violently commencing. Well, drop toe hold onto the chair and an Arabian facebuster by Sabu. And what the hell? Well, Brandon Gadsden picked up by Sabu, looking for looks like a cradle suplex of some kind, but he gets punched in the head by Sabu. Mercurio Jr. looks like he's seeing stars at this point, and Brandon Gadsden gets kicked out of the ring by Willie Mack. Now, I don't know if Willie got all of that one. He got all of that one. Mercurio Jr. is going to be feeling the flames on his chest at this point after those chops by Willie Mack. Off the ropes. Huge clothesline by Mercurio Jr. That's a lot of power coming from somebody of his size. And as Sabu and Brandon Gadsden making their way back up to their respective corners in an arm wringer. Willie Mack's shoulder has got to be in pain right now, but now going for an Irish whip is reverse leapfrog and flips right over in a cartwheel by Mercurio Jr. Crisscross, and Mercurio Jr. off the ropes, blocks the clothesline attempt, grabs onto the arm, now going for a tilt-a-whirl, head scissors! Now Willie Mack misses the clothesline, but catches a kick right to the stomach, kick to the hamstring by Mercurio Jr., and a kick to the temple! That's got to be a knockout. Now going for the pin. One, two. And Sabu breaks up the count. Sabu showing off for the fans, showing that he's one of the baddest guys to ever step into the ring. Hell, he's turning 50 this year, and the way that he wrestles. Hey. Oh! It was a lot of dumpage on that suplex. Now Mercurio Jr. is tagging in his partner, Brandon Getson. A leg drop right into the arm, and Getson, double axe handle on the top of the head of Sabu. Getson, high elevation on the leg drop, and Sabu distracting the referee, and Getson shoves him off. There's got to be some serious hatred in the ring here. And Getson, that's a heavy load to lift, Getson. I don't know if he's going to try to go for a pile drive or a power bomb. Whoa! Well, Willie scores with a back body drop. And now Getson, surprisingly, Getson's the first one back up and hits Sabu off the apron yet again. And then clocks Willie Mack across the side of his head. And then flings Willie out of the ring. Well, both Sabu and Willie Mack out on the ringside area. Brandon Getson trying to regain his breath after this incredible match we're seeing so far today. And now Getson looking for a car. He's on his feet. Brandon Getson, the incredible, the agile man that he is. Space flying Getson drop. We'll call it that. And to add even more stars to that move, he landed on his feet. Well, Getson back inside the ring, drags Willie back into his corner, tags in Mercurio Jr. Mercurio off the ropes, elbow drop to the sternum. Now Mercurio Jr. bringing Willie Mack back up to his feet. And to a standard takedown. Now off the ropes, kick to the jaw. Great wrestling we're seeing by both teams. Oh, you're not going to see nothing like this on Monday nights. And a tag back in after the arm wringer. Getson back in. That was a hell of a punch on the jaw of Willie Mack. Mack sent into the corner. And then Getson showing off once again. Great move. Nice cartwheel splash. Oh! And a flying shin kick by Willie Mack. Oh, Getson, you want to fly? Yeah, man, Mack can fly too. And the fans and him in here heavily behind Willie Mack. And now Sabu tagged back inside the ring. He's got a chair in hand. And Chris Gaston across the head with it. Mercurio also joined. Good God. And Sabu flinging a chair at everything with a heartbeat and flings Gaston out onto the apron. Blocks the punch, and now Gaston. Springboard, and he scores with a cutter. Getson scores with a cutter on two and no. So very, very close. Getson almost scored an upset win there on Sabu. And now, nice low drop kick right to the shin. Willie up on the top rope. He's got something big planned for Getson now. Frog splash from the heavens. Mercurio Jr. just splashed his own partner. Mercurio Jr. wipes out of the ring. Now Sabu. Sabu. Sabu's up at the top. Face buster. He rolls into the cover. One, two, and three. It's over. Good fight. Fantastic contest. Fist, feet, blood, sweat, and bodies flying all over the ring. Did I mention chairs flying around the ring? What a fantastic contest with all four men. But in the end, Sabu scores with the Arabian Facebuster and Brandon Getson for the win. Yeah, what's going on here? Well, Sabu has just pulled Brandon Gadsden back into the ring. Sabu just pulling Gadsden and Mercurio Jr. back into the ring. What's going on here? There we go. That's what pro wrestling is all about. A great display of sportsmanship by all four men. Brandon Gadsden, Mercurio Jr., William Mack, and Sabu. A man that has been up and down the roads all over the planet, bringing his hardcore likes right here to AWS and UIPW. Well, fans, it looks like that's just about it. So coming to you from the... Well, it looks like the fans love it. I sure as hell loved it. Well, it looks like we might be coming back. Well, that's it for tonight at the Wheelhouse Bar. This is the AWS UIPW joint production of Hardcore Hemet Heat. I'm the velvet voice of independent pro wrestling, Michael O'Garrow. Good night, fans, and support the indies.